Stalls and Spins. If your aircraft flies too slowly, it will stall. When you approach a stall, your aircraft starts to buffet and shake. To avoid a stall when this happens, quickly lower your nose to pick up speed. If a stall develops, your aircraft will spin wildly and fall towards the earth. If you don't recover, well, that's the end of you, I'm afraid. But don't worry, so long as you have enough height, you can recover by pressing on the stick the way you intend to recover. You'll also stall if your aircraft flies too high for more than a brief moment. Your aircraft is vulnerable while you're stalled. As you tumble towards the ground, an experienced pilot can shoot you full of holes before you can say, "Whoopsie!"